Thank you. Thank you. All right. Now, we haven't played this in a while, so this could be tricky. We used to play 11 o'clock TikTok, and I will follow twice. And we won't be doing that this evening. Thank you for your suggestion. Always welcome. The Zootopians never fail. All right, this sacramental music, this sacramental friendship that is at the heart of this band. Music and friendship, and the idea that even friendship, to quote somebody, but I'm not even sure who it was, might have been Nietzsche, but it sounds a little generous for him. Friendship is higher than love. Yeah, it was Nietzsche. We've lost a friend, and he's our workmate, but friendship, you know, you fight with your friends, you love your friends, you go out with your friends, you work with them. It's kind of a dysfunctional family, the U2 situation, but actually quite functional in other ways, as we do look after each other. This song was written for an old friend. It's kind of an argument, but the sort of one you can have with an old friend. It's for Michael Hutchins. If we can remember.
I'm not afraid of anything in this world. There's nothing you can throw at me that I haven't already heard. I'm just trying to find a decent melody, a song that I can sing in my own company. I never thought you were a fool, but darling, look at you. You gotta stand up straight, carry your own way. These tears are going nowhere, baby. You've got to get yourself together. You've got stuck in the moment. I know you can't get out of it. Don't say that later will be better. Now you're stuck in the moment, and you can't get out of it.
but he was somebody was talking about you know, your CV, like, you know, if your life spent trying to, what you put on your CV, and then that suddenly doesn't mean anything when they're putting you in the ground, and the eulogy of who you are just becomes everything. Not what you did, but who you are. And this Dennis Sheehan, if you could sense the love and best wishes we've had in the last 24 hours from all over the world, from musicians, from people he met backstage, everyone was touched by him. Just a gentleman. He actually had the dignity that our music aspires to. He had that dignity, the dignity that we all aspire to. He had it. And when things get undignified in our country, they get really undignified.
I can't believe in this day.
Anyone here speaks a little Spanish? For some two beautiful strands of DNA that happen to be here. Both of them almost as beautiful as their mother. Okay, try that.
The first time, I don't know.
all these goods here, but in you I found a light. If there is a light, can't always see. There is a world we can't always be. There is a dark which you shouldn't doubt. There is a light.
You don't really know what you're writing about half the time, and this song was set out there on Zuma Beach, and we had arrived on our very first tour. K-Rock were playing I Will Follow on the radio all the time, and we went out to try and find Brian Wilson's house, because we'd heard he had a piano in a sandpit, and we just thought this man had the music of the spheres, you know? He was incredible. We had a copy of the Beach Boys at our very first rehearsal, and he's just incredible. And this course doesn't sound anything like the Beach Boys. But it's also another song, as they all seem to be, about grief and the defiance that is the joy of rock and roll. This is California. Thanks for coming.